Okay. All right, we're back. That should have fixed it. That should have fixed it, because I was being a big old dumb. Actually, while I'm fixing things, I'm going to swap one more thing. So I'm going to tab out and cut the kick-ass music for a bit. Still hear my lovely voice. Let's see. Which button do we want to make this? New, sure, why not? Let's make it... this button? Yeah, sure, we'll make it that button. Hopefully that doesn't have another... wait a minute, how's this gonna work? Well, this may or may not work. Let's see what we can do here. Just gonna remap some controls, because they don't... For whatever reason, the game doesn't let you remap gamepad buttons. But hey, that's fine. Okay. Ooh, perfect. Okay. Do that. Okay. Alright, that feels more natural already. I do want to see, however, if, they don't tell me, do they? Lines, I guess? No, they don't tell me. Well, I guess we'll just go into game and see what happens. Because that's how the cool people do it. Just do it live. Alright, oh, now it's got me on fucking keyboard and mouse, because that's what I clicked into at first. Ah, there we go. Okay. Oh, it's not gonna work because it thinks I'm on keyboard controls now. Well, damn it. Alright, we'll just have to get used to left-handed jumping then. That's fine. Okay. Well, easy peasy. All right, we're gonna pretend that that first thing didn't happen then, I guess. It's fine. Oh, and it reshuffled my shit. And I hope I didn't lose the parts I took with me. Simulated mission. And we get a gun for it. All right, you know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. Anyways, hello, Sriat Labadnar. How you doing? Thank you for telling me about audio issues. What happened was... Because I believe in transparency. What happened was... Oh, did I forget to equip my guns? I forgot to equip my guns. Oh, well. Let's go. Oh, jeez. This is real big. What happened was... I have an audio program that likes to fuck with my audio settings. It works fine with the program itself, but it fucks it up for everybody else. For every other program that wants to use it, such as... OBS. So, you know, that's kind of what happened there. Usually just a quick restart fixes it up. I'd like to figure out a way to unfuck it without restarting, but, you know, I just cannot be arsed. Also, are we hitting this fucker at all? Probably not. Should have equipped my guns before running out into the ether. Oh well. Oh, I get it when they say this mission was misscaled. Ha! Literal size scaling. Fantastic. I don't know if I'm hitting those fuckers. I'm probably gonna die. But that's fine. I mean, I'm not gonna lose anything. These things gave me parts to work with, so whatever. Audio program that fucks with the audio work is advertised. Yeah. The real kicker about it is that it didn't used to do that. Like, it used to work just fine, but for whatever reason, recently it started being not a good citizen. Not a good tenant in my machine. Alright, well, I...
That was... disappointing.
Yeah, I fucked up because I forgot to equip my guns. That's on me. Whatever
so,
her face is.
I was looking through Joe's Arms and Armory seasonal catalog. I didn't see a death recombobulator
anywhere. Yeah, whatever, Jess.
No?
Okay.
I was sure that was where I ordered it from.
If it's their hot new item, they sure aren't advertising it.
Okay, yeah. Flavor text. Come on. Let's get out there and try it again. Well, we can't try that one exactly, but... Yeah, okay. Let's go with this one. This prevents me from needing to make the tough choices of what to take with me. And this time, we're actually gonna fucking make a gun. Instead of going out with just our fists. Alright, so what do we got? We got a 5 box, 2 long, and not a whole bunch of other things. You know what? We don't even... Oh, well. Alright, let's just use this one, I guess. No matter which one... Well, which one do I want to... You know, let's beef up the chain gun, I guess, huh? Sure. I'm gonna just slam that on there, too. Sure. Okay, good enough. Good enough for what we got so far. I mean, that's all we got, really, so let's just head on out. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. We took a lot of damage for being in a teeny tiny ass room. And still getting used to the new jumpy jumps, but that's alright. That's alright. We'll get better. It's only our second and a half-ish hour of playing the game after all. Come on, let me through. Let's go. No threat to me, but it was robots. Take care of that problem. Okay. Right, that room went a little bit better. Wasn't very correct. Get a few more things. Mini rockets, rebuff. Connected to side, heavy rockets, and ooh, mystery, huh? Well, absolutely mystery. Nah, sure, I guess. And heavy rockets, because those are cool. And we'll take the connector 3 box, and that'll have to do, I suppose. See what we can do about this. What can we do with this new stuff we picked up? This is our rapid fire bit, so let's take that off now. But, yeah, that looks fine there. Jelly container on there, and... Oh, heavy rockets, hell yeah. Okay, it's good for that side. I'm gonna second-guess myself a bit. We're gonna take the rockets off here. I wanna kinda keep my rapid-fire and my non-rapid-fire stuff together, you know? Nice and grouped. Okay, so then put the rockets here. And then... that's not... Oh, here. Extreme. And... Oh! It's too fat! How is it too fat to fit on there? Aw, that's kinda shitty. Actually, no, I've got an idea. How to make this work. Oopsie. First, let's take that off. Alright, let's start over. Okay. So it really doesn't matter, does it? That, and the 5 box. Okay, it's not gonna matter because I'm, kind of space limited the way it is. Dang it. Well, alright, fine, whatever. I'll just, the energy stream on that one, I guess. Okay, good enough. That doesn't hurt, does it? No, okay, good. Here, this new shooter came out on Steam lately. It's called Assault Android Cactus. You know, that sounds vaguely familiar. I may have played it once or twice. Long ago. Long ago. That's we don't want to go there, do we? Is there a better door to go through? No, that's where we came from. Okay. Yeah. Might have played it once or twice. Alright, we should be good to go with this. It's fine. We'll pick up some new parts later. answer. Definitely attacking a kick here. Someone else is goofing on me a little bit. Almost dead. So that's how we roll, I guess. Okay, this whole left-hand jump thing is not gonna work, so we'll just take that off for now. Okay. Like, it just feels unnatural to me. I'm right-handed and having a major game function on my left hand just does not... just did not go great. Well, didn't realize those were a thing. Okay, that's fine. Although, I change up my grip here a little bit. Yeah, that's awkward. Why do they put jump on left bumper, too? Am I sure there's no way to remap this? Whoops, I didn't want to give...
It's not the death that matters.
I didn't want to do that. I thought I was on the options menu. Oh well.
You're back. So, I...
What the devil? Alright, whatever. We can look at things and see if there's not a way to configure the gamepad controls. I mean, otherwise I could go to keyboard and mouse, which would make more sense in an FPS game, but whatever. Okay, forget it. I'll just get used to it. All the time I spend dipping about.
So, I was looking through Joe's...
No?
If it...
Huh. Spent enough time dipping about trying to figure out controls. We can just get used to it. It's fine. Alright. Let's try it again. Oh, excuse me. Goodness. Kind of snuck up on me. Alright. What do we got? It's 3L. Oh, God. Those suck. Doesn't even have a forward-facing thing. Terrible. Oh my goodness, excuse me. Ugh. Okay, let's have the energy stream, I guess. Let's go with it. Rockets. Oh. It's weird that they put jump on left bumper. It seems kind of bizarre to me, but that's alright. Hard Rock's still going though, so must be something else around here. Laughable. Alright. Proceed. Are affected by gravity. Okay, I get it. Good wordplay. Good wordplay. A little annoying, but good wordplay. Okay, good. Make use of the rest of the crap that we got. Pulse box, solid, rapid blaster. Alright. Ooh, mystery. Always gotta go with the mystery stuff. Never know what you're gonna get. Okay. I'll take one of those too. Wait. I don't think it's gonna matter. I don't think it's gonna matter too much here. Alright, let's get at that. Well, actually this might still work. Yeah, there we go. We've got two forward-facing ones. That, and that, and the repeater, and lava container, and there we go. That's pretty. I think we just got the one on this one, though, don't we? Yep, all full up. Okay. Oh, that actually hurts me. Alright, never mind. Be a little careful. Jeez, that's gonna pollute the battlefield awful quick if I keep using it. So that, oh jeez. Yeah, that might work against me more than it'll work for me. Oh, it's a little healer dude. That's what his purpose is. Not to say, he's not firing at me at all. He's just kind of hanging out. But alright, gotta use. If I didn't just jump off the side right away. Not so sure I like the little lava orb attachment there. That makes things more hazardous for me, which I already put myself in enough danger the way it is. More of a straight fire than an angled down one, because it's kind of fucking me up too. Alright, whatever. We'll deal. It's fine. I'm just complaining for no reason. They assign that as a challenge, because, like, literally I need to clear the room before I can move on. So why would they give me an extra bonus for doing so? Ah, fuck it. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. They want to give me free shit, they can give me free shit. I'm okay with that. Ooh, hey, alright. Let's go buy some more stuff. Alright, what do we got there? $5. Aha, like those. Laser? Sure. Oh, I don't know what I just bought there, because that's not what I was aiming at, but okay. Rapid shotty, sure. I mean, we have the money. We may as well spend it all, pretty much. Okay, what can we do with this? What can we do with this? First of all, let's do that. Attach that one up there as well. Heavy energy stream, sure. Rapid shotgun, sure. Hey, that looks cool. We didn't get anything else new, did we? Oh no, we got this. Oh, hell. Hell yeah. Damage booster there. Do we have another spot on this one? We don't. Okay. You know what? That's fine. Okay. Six. Get out of here. Easy peasy. About below my eye level there. What a shit. That symbol means there are going to be a bunch of jump pads in here. Or maybe it's more of a vertical room. Or maybe it's a bunch of lasers. Crap. I like this. It means I have to dodge more than I just have to fire. Oh, I see. It's got a little bouncy surface going on here. Okay, that's what it was. Well, came out of that one alright. Okay, yes, please. Hell. Spike ball is really large. Anti-gravity generator? Sure. We'll take that too. We're gonna swap out the lava thing. That's way too fucking dangerous for me. However, we can now. Let's see. Yeah, let's do this one here. Okay. Oopsie. Yep. Oop. That's cool. Ah, that's neat. Alright. Not the lava container. It's just super dangerous. Alright. But, laser. And then mini rockets, and then finish it off with anti-gravity. Alright, it's looking pretty. It's looking pretty with its shit right in my field of view. Okay, well, we're gonna fix that. We can't have that. We need to be able to see things. So, let's get rid of that. And this, right? Or no, this is in my left hand, so I want it to be like that. There we go. Okay, laser, mini rockets, and the grab. There we go, that's better. Ooh. Oh wait, what the? Oh, that's interesting. Is it supposed to do that? I suppose anti-grav, huh? That makes sense. That makes sense. Now it's going up instead of... That's weird. I don't know if I'm gonna like that. We'll see though. We'll see how it goes. Oh, and it's just for that gun too. That's interesting. That's extremely interesting. But also seems very effective. So you know what? We're gonna keep it on there. We're just gonna keep it on there. Also, we picked up another jump, so now we've got a quad jump. It's fucking rad as hell. Well, I think we made it. I think that's the end of this little short little segment here. Yeah. Alright. No, it wasn't so bad. Just takes us a little bit to get our bearings, and we sail on through. Oh wait, is this not the end? Okay, there we go. Flip.
That might have been too easy for you. But I don't know, because I wasn't paying attention.
Thanks, Colonel. Asshole. Hey, we got another little level up bit there. Excellent. Let's see how many secrety secrets we missed. 16?! Come on, I've got like max secret discovery on my thing. Man, that's lame. Alright, fine, whatever. Fucking assign our upgrade point or whatever. Yeah, see, look, 500% secrets detection. We didn't see a single gosh dang one in that last one. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Movement speed seems good. Yeah. Movement speed seems good. Ooh, yeah, that's... Wow, they gave you plus 20% for the first one, huh? Woo! Alright, well... Hopefully that won't make me nauseous. Alright, we could do a side bit where we could try to do the main line. Let's try to do the main line one. Alright, let's take one of those, and one of those, and then load up. Alright, well, I do like a rocket launcher. Take a better shotgun. Better rapid shotty, and then for our fourth weapon we will take maybe a grenade launcher, huh? Yeah, sure, let's go.
All right, Wilkinson,
explosives.
What are we looking for in this ship?
Explosives.
A data core, of course.
I thought we were done with those. I still have a bad case of the holo ads from that first data core.
Trust me, Jasper, this is different.
The grenade launcher isn't too big. It is not. Okay. Looking good. And on the other side, this is our left arm. So, let's see. That. And, alright. Make sure we're not blocking our view. Shotgun. Oops. Interesting. Okay. Ooh, that's gonna be fun. Alright, I missed what they were talking about. We were finding what are we looking for? Data core?
Data core. I really hate data cores.
A wise officer hides his ignorance from his superiors. You can take that pearl to the bank. That's a Colonel original.
Pretty sure everyone knows how dumb you are, Colonel.
Don't bother someone else, Hylas. Also, Wilkinson said this isn't just any data core. Don't you all want to know what that means?
Not with any particular eagerness, no.
I kind of want to know what it means. And I'm the one driving this thing, so we're going to go find out. Ooh. Fancy. Big open arena, huh? Alright, in we go. Ah, I see. Alright, in we go. Is that enough to destroy it? No, of course not. Ah, you got a floaty ass shield, too. Lot of mobility suddenly. Whoa. There we go, we did it. A lot of jumping around that we don't need to be doing. Ah! Stop! Stop! I don't need to go back up. Alright, what do we got? We just got we got a little gamble door, a normal door, and challenge door. Yeah, I'm feeling lucky. Let's roll the dice a little bit.
So, what are we looking for, Wilkinson?
It's not what, it's
don't
who.
Don't know what that means. Oh,
we're looking
5.4.
For Dr. Dove Simona.
The plasma energy and deflector shield expert. I regret to inform you, but Dr. Dove Simona was killed several years ago.
Well,
even I know that.
Wrong Dr. Simona, folks.
Now we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 jumps. That might be too many jumps. That might be too many jumps. I don't know that we need 8 of them. Alright. A little worse for wear on this one.
So, you two are right. Dr. Simona died when a squad tried to liberate her from an archivist ship. A really botched mission. Never should have been greenlit.
I had the great honor to lead that mission.
Now there's a not surprising bit of info.
Archivists made a copy of her. That's their prime directive after all. Catalog and back up the entire galaxy. All of us who have once been captured, they have copies of us. Anyway, ship houses an ISO image of her entire existence. There are probably dozens.
God, I hope they're not still using the ISO format in whatever year this
but
is.
But I managed to track this one down a while back.
So let me get this straight. We're getting another AI to help us?
I mean, I guess it makes sense. Well, what the hell? I don't know if I like this. Ooh, swarmers, excuse me. Popped the sheet over something, but I wasn't able to take a look at it. Oh boy. Ooh, this dude is a little serious. Don't!
you know that we're supposed to win, right?
Womp. I tried to sneak past him. I didn't have enough room. Oh well. That's how it goes sometimes. 0 of 6 secrets. Really? Man, I just don't... I guess I don't have a handle
Jasper
on where the
right.
secrety secrets are.
There was
are.
No catalog listing for the recombobulator. and no matching service number in their database. Where the heck did I get this magic reincarnation device?
Maybe it was a special thing only loyal customers got.
Maybe.
Alright, so we fucked that one. We need more experience. Let's do another side bip before we try the main one again. We're not quite used to this. Alright. What do we got? We got one of those, and we got a three-line one. Okay, let's start with this. Okay, pretty basic. Very simple, very straightforward, very traditional, but we can make it work. Mostly real time. Interesting. Special here. Oh, never mind. Let's go have a challenge. Greater rewards and such, presumably. Destroy no enemies for 20 seconds. Oh, come on, really? Pass this challenge. Alright, whatever. Focus on your movement, I guess. Boy, 20 seconds is a long time if you're waiting for it, huh? Small blade launcher, pressure booster, five energy orb. Oh, that one's not that great. Ooh, that's fancy. Ooh, and a railgun. Yes, please. And we'll take the pressure booster, I guess. All right, now can we equip it with what we got? Jesus, that thing's huge. Very big things. Do I have a... There we go. Now I've got a thing that can use it. Alright. Can we squeeze the energy stream in there? We sure can. This is goofy. Goofy as heck. Alright, let me slip something in there. No? No, no, I've got an idea. That one. Now, let's see. That still isn't gonna work, is it? Well, we'll see if it does. Slip that one there. That one there. And put that one there. Never mind, it works. Woo! Can't hurt myself with this thing, right? At least I hope not. Doesn't seem like I can. Alright, very good. Was it? Just the one thing, huh? Just gotta wait to get up here. There we go. That's nice of them to give you a little breather between waves, though. Like, that's very kind. They didn't need to do that, but they did anyways. Nice. Oh, it's just that dude. Dang, it's real gun saw blade combo packs a bit of a kick. Doing its job, certainly. No damage for 40 seconds. Easy! Get rid of the big guys and then run around for a bit. Oh, that's out of ammo for now. Now we're good. Easy peasy. Get up there then, come from the other side. Boo. Ooh, gift. I'll take a gift. Oh, that's it. It was just a gift. Exit is actually over there. You know what? No, we're gonna go this way. C is horribly designed and stupid, agree? I agree with the latter. I wouldn't necessarily say it's horribly designed. If you consider how aged it is, back when it was first devised, I'd say it has to deal with a lot of legacy crafts. I wouldn't necessarily say that's bad design, but it's certainly legacy design. That said, I'm not a huge fan of it. I can understand its use and utility, but I'm not a big fan of it. It will certainly let you shoot yourself in the foot. Absolutely, yep. That is One of its strengths, I suppose. Velocity spread, precision module, sure. What do I got left? 15. Alright, but I need something to hook this onto. Like a couple of those. And that should do for now, probably. What are we gonna be able to do with this, though? Okay, so we're gonna pull that one off. And we're gonna put that there and put that back on and then. Oh, come on, really? That's too fat to fit on there? I disagree. Alright, let's reconsider what we're doing then. If I just rotate it. Yay, there we go. We did it. We played the gun Tetris. And we made things work. Alright, where are we headed then? Plain ass old room over there. That's where we came from. That's where we came from. Looks like that's where we're headed. Alright, very good. On the other hand. It's plates. Make it work. Oop. Hey, we found a secret entirely by accident there. Saw a little sparkly doodle on the wall, like, hey, that looks familiar. What do I get up there now? Spend our time dinking about. Russ can't believe people actually make stuff work in it. Yeah, I can understand that perspective. I cut my teeth as a real young babby on C++. That took me a dang long time to understand some of the nuances to that. And to my understanding, it's only very slightly safer than C, but very similar otherwise. It's been a hot second since I've actually done anything with it, but I remember those days. Sort of. Sort of. I don't remember them being entirely pleasant, but I remember those days. Alright, I think we're done here. If Bam.
Marvelous display of focus, recruit.
Yeah, Scotch will do that to you, Colonel. All right, so we found one of 11 secrets. Get out of here. Is there a secret in every room, perhaps? This is one out of 11, and there were 11 rooms. Okay, we're gonna pay attention to that now. Pay attention to that. All right, well, we don't need to really figure anything. Let's keep moving. All right, now we might be ready for the big times here. Okay, let's take, and we're just gonna connect a whole bunch of shit. Alright, so let's take three line, we'll take, I like the three triangles, so we'll take three triangle, and then we'll take, some mini rockets, and we've got a lot of triangle chain guns, we'll take one of those, and I did like the railgun, but I've only got one of those, so we'll leave that behind for now. Fuck it, let's take two triangle chain guns, and then we'll take also a beefy ass power circuit. There we go. That looks good.
All right, Wilkinson, what are we looking for in this ship?
Variable declaration is less readable than you'd like to. I thought we were done with those. Yeah, I mean,
I still have a bad case of the hollow ads from that first data core.
Trust me, Jasper.
Certainly the whole C/C++ syntax for variable declaration can get kind of gnarly, depending on how complex the type is. Because once you start adding vectors and pointers and derefs and all that, it's just, gets to be a little bit of a symbol soup. And we'll say that much, certainly. Alright, let's jam our two triangle chain guns on this bad boy. Yeah, there we go. Pointers and pointer math, huh? Yeah, that took me a good long time to understand any of that. Took me many iterations to kind of be like, oh, that's how that works. What did I grab? Oh, those are rockets. Okay, yeah. All right, let's be good. All right, let's go.
Can't we just call up the Admiral for ideas? I really hate data cores.
I mean, I kind of like the idea of pointers. Like, it's a very neat and powerful concept.
That's a Colonel.
But oh boy, is it fraught
with
danger.
Pretty sure everyone knows how dumb you are, Colonel.
Go bother someone else, Hylas. Also, Wilkinson said this isn't just any data core. Don't you all want to know what that means?
Not with any particular eagerness.
All right, we already heard that. We didn't need to sit through it. It did afford me an opportunity to drink, though, so that was nice. Danny, you still don't understand. That's true.
So, what are we looking for, Wilkinson?
It's not what, it's who.
Okay, yeah, I already heard that a little bit. Yeah, pointers and pointer math is, not easy. Not easy, and sometimes not sensible. Whoa, jeez. I don't like how fucking bouncy this place is. It's a nice solid footing so I can do my work here. Prove our firepower here. Let's pray down. Oh, damn. Oh, spray and pray, I get it. Mini rockets. Oh, we've only got one. Well, in that case, we can only afford this. Great. I'm sure it'll come in handy later. Maybe. Came in. Alright, wait, hold up a sec. There might be a little secrety secret in this area, so let's have ourselves a look around. Even though it doesn't really look like there's any flat walls for it to be against, so maybe there's not one in here? Ah, fuck it. I don't have time to look around for that shit.
Anyway. So
I didn't look at the threat level under there. That's fine. We'll be fine. Hello. Jeez, that is a lot of little tiny fuckers here. I don't enjoy it. Oh, jeez. Okay. Fewer and fewer punches here. Which is fine. I mean, I guess I expect the game to get harder as we go along here. This is a little bit more hectic than maybe I was expecting. It's sort of early in the game, I guess? Okay. Easy peasy. No problem.
Dr. Simona was the world's leading expert on plasma triangulation. If anyone would know how to locate these shield generators, she would. Tough professor, too.
Did you pass her class?
That's not important.
That's a no. Survived 60 seconds. Well, considering our progress is hinging on my survival, I think we'll be all right. Hinges on me not standing around like a doofus. has settled down. Alright, let's see what we got here. Railgun's nice. We got plenty of money for this now, too. So, yes, please. Get one of those. And sure. Ugh. Alright. Barrel barrel's a big ass gun, but. Okay, let's see. Can we affix the railgun here, or is it too large? It is too large. Unless I rotate this little bit out of there. Ah, there we go. Power circuit back on. Do we have anything else, perhaps, we can put on here? Just that one. But then we can do this. Put something fancy on there if we had anything fancy, which we don't, so alright, that'll have to do.
So, this copy, you think we'll be able to get this information from it?
In theory, if Dr. Simona would know the answer, or how to find out the answer, this backup will as well. Should be getting close. Assuming the archive on this ship is in the core.
I'm sure it is, because they would never steer me wrong, right? Which may or may not be a boss fight, so let's see what we can stock up on. The rocket launcher seems pretty good. Multi-shot plus one. Hell yeah. We'll put that. Can we stick that with our railgun, maybe? Ooh, that'd be sick. Nope. That is all filled up, but we can put it here. May as well put it. Dang. Now that's a real spread shot. Holy shit. Okay. Well, let's see if that was worth purchasing or if this is just the end.
This is it, recruit. Dr. Simona should be in the data vault nearby. Hers will be obvious. There's no way that the aliens don't realize her expertise.
Excellent. Then get back here as soon as you can.
I'm working on an Arduino project. Oh, no, Jasper. Really sorry. Get what are you working on, if you are of the
really
mind to share?
I comfortable with this idea.
Always kind of thought about doing something with Arduinos, but I could never figure out what, and then set aside time to do it. I'm much more of a pure software guy than mixing them up, but always be kind of fun. Be kind of fun to think about. It's an interesting mental exercise, at the very least, but just don't have the time I used to. Alright, well, I guess... Oh, that's literally the end.
The sweet smell of right. Victory.
Very good, then. We get all our shit back, plus whatever else we brought. Twenty-five secrets in that? I think they're lying about the secret counts. That does not... That seems like way too many, and we didn't see a single one. It's lame. I guess we were just running around shooting up. It's too much. Only a stir plate for making brewer's yeast starters. A lot of Arduino code plus a bunch of 3D printed parts. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty sick.
All right, Jasper. Load up that data core.
Do any of you know what happens when you load one AI into the resources of another? I'm going to brick myself. I'm sure.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
Here goes. Analyzing now. Huh. This feels strange. It feels like someone is... sitting on me. I haven't ever experienced that, of course, but that is precisely what this...
Don't you know who I am? Keep that device away from me!
Whoa! Hello there! What is she talking about?
Doctor, is that you?
What is this? What's going on? Who are you? Where am I?
Come on, let's work through the normal
Rachel
questions.
Rachel Wilkinson? Is that you? Rachel Wilkinson, are you one of the aliens?
Doctor, you're aboard a resistance ship. We pulled you from an alien data vault. What do you remember?
Right, this is curious. A moment ago, I was strapped down to an alien extraction machine, and now I can't feel my arms and legs. And I feel spaceship-sized. Why am I spaceship-sized?
For the record, this is tremendously uncomfortable for me as well.
Why does it feel like I have thrusters? I'm not supposed to feel like I have thrusters. Rachel, this is your fault, isn't it?
She doesn't know. Tell her, Wilkinson.
Okay, look, I'm not sure how to tell you this, but you're an AI snapshot of her identity rescued by us because we need your help.
Are you saying I'm not the real Dr. Simona?
I'm so sorry, but no, you're not the real Dr. Simona.
Ugh, don't be foolish. I know who I am. Also, I can see heat signatures. That's new. I have thermal vision, Rachel Wilkinson. Thermal vision.
This lady is very
wordy. Hey, those are my heat scanners. Stop messing with those.
Doctor, focus.
Can we get to the point of this?
If a spaceship were protected by remotely charged shield generators, how could we locate those generator sources?
Oh? Well, triangulation would require at least three sources.
Hence the prefix
try. One would be in precise orbit of double the distance from the center of mass to the shield perimeter minus an inverse squared falloff.
Good lord, you already lost me.
Match that criteria, and you've got your ship, Cupcake.
Of course. I can find that ship. Recruit, get to the mission panel.
Yep. Whatever. All right, just let me shoot stuff, all right? Test run, sure, we'll do another little side dip. Alright, let me see what you got. A roadblock. Water controller only supplies up to 700 milliamps. You need at least an amp, preferably 1.2. Yeah, interesting. I'm not a hardware dude. I don't know how you could best solve that, but it sounds like it would at least be feasible. If I know hardware, and I don't, it sounds like it would be feasible. Alright, mini rockets. Alright, this will be the splody bits, I guess, over here. On the right hand, and on the left hand. Let's use the energy card. Whatever, it's fine. It's very slightly affected by gravity. Okay. Try to spin up the motor too fast, it stalls out. Okay. Order a new one, another $20 spent. Oh, that's. Well, $20 isn't too bad. But I'm sure it adds up rather quickly, you know, trying to get yourself the right parts, end up with a surplus of hardware that eventually you can't use. I can understand that. When I dabble in building PCs, that happens quite frequently. But you just hang on to it. Maybe someday you'll find use for it. Over here. What do we got there? Is that a railgun? That looks like a railgun. Lightning rod looks too. $70. Well, hey, that's still a pretty cheap project. I mean, if you don't factor in time spent, you just think about the raw material cost. $70 doesn't do that. I mean, presumably you're not to the ending point of it, so it could be much, much worse when all is said and done. But you get the experience, and you get the knowledge that it's a project you made yourself. And isn't that worth it? You know, they say it's about the journey, not the result, which I think is kind of horseshit, because you wouldn't be going on the journey if you didn't want a result, right? Makes a nice soundbite and all. Ooh, it's the journey. But hell, you want a result. You want to see something cool. I want to see something explode, or you want to make something. I mean, or both. Alright, there. Oh, no, up there. How do I get up there? How does one get up there? I don't think one can get up there. I mean, if I had like a dozen jumps, I could get up there, but I think there's another way. There does not seem to be another way to get up there. Oh, all right. Well, whatever. It's fine. Professionally made stir plate, one of his many neat features, and starts around $150. Yeah, that's cheap. Yeah, that's there. There you go. Fire rocket on with my gravity affected grenade launcher, huh? Oh well, too late. Too late, we're stuck. But we're not stuck with it for long. Let's see if we can swap it out. Let's see. Ooh, mystery. Surprise me. Hey, a railgun. Hell yeah. Give, give, give. Do the container chain gun. What's that? Oh, it's a crit chance doubler. Connector. Right, take the little triangle thing. So I like that. Oops. That's the use of the interface on those. Okay. That, blup, that. Ooh, it's a damn fine railgun, too. Hell yeah, give, give, give. And sure, lightning rod, sure, we'll slap that on there too. It's too fat to put them all on. Unless. Hey, we got it. This is the fucking silliest ass thing. Hello, Ahatir63. How you doing? How you doing? Alright, do we have any space on this other one? We do not. Do we have anything to put on there? Nope, just the mini rockets. Alright, well, we'll leave it the way it is, then. It's absolutely ridiculous. Ooh, okay, that's gonna do some damage. I'm doing alright. It's a nice Friday night. We're having a good time blowing some stuff up. Yeah, I'd say we're doing alright. Doing real good. Doing real good. Don't stop for 60 seconds. Well, easy peasy. Oh. Well, maybe we don't walk directly into lava. That seems ill-advised. Ouch. They're pretty generous with the movement here. Oh, hey, look, we found a secrety secret, finally. They want me to keep moving for 21 seconds, obviously. With the butt rock still in full force, there's still some stuff around here. Where would it be? Or is it just waiting for me to run off the clock? Oh, hey, look, there's another secrety secret. Two in this room alone. Oh, and is there another one? Or is that the other one that I already got that one? All right, very good. Okay, away we go. Not there. About speed the doors away from here. There, there's one up there. And there's one up there. Alright, let's go over here. Roll them dice. See what we got to do in here. Extra three monies. Hmm. jumps, I guess. Up to what looks to be 10 or 11? That's a little ridiculous. Whoa. Another one, so that's 12, I picked up a 13th one somewhere. Oh, that's so silly. Well, there's number 14. We're gonna grab this one just to be cool and awesome, I guess. My goodness. It's a lot of jumps. I don't know that we need the number of jumps for currently. Jesus, right, okay. Well, I suppose it'll be useful for something. Twenty-five! 26! Oops, we are almost nearly dead. Because I've not been paying attention to the world. Ooh. Ooh, there's some health that he dropped there. He did not. Oh! Or I can just walk right into the meat grinder. Why not?
An option.
Something sharp and probably avoidable, yeah. Seems that way, doesn't it? Oh well. Jeez. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. My goodness. So we ended with 25 jumps. Great. We found 2 out of the 20 secrety secrets before we ate it, so that's good, I guess. Get some monies. Monies, or I don't know what that's about. Well, let's try the main one.
I found
one,
a
I
ship
guess.
That fits the doctor's description. We'll work on finding the other generators while you take out this one.
Those and those. Still got one of those left, and we'll take us a rapid shotgun and a chain gun. A railgun. Sure, that looks good.
All right, you know the drill, recruit. There's a shield generator somewhere on this ship.
Is there?
But the only thing we really care about is destroying the whole ship. Get to the core.
All right, I'm gonna have enough space on this thing to do what I want. Probably. Yeah, easy peasy. Okay. Something a bit more traditional. Let's go. Stop for 60 seconds. Oh, hey, look at that. Wow. They're just gonna give me all this straight out, huh? Alright, we did it. I just gotta keep running in circles for 40 more seconds. Oh my goodness. Alright. Well, we can do this and take a drink at the same time, right? The magic of having two hands. Boy, howdy. 60 seconds is a lot of time when you're watching a clock. Hey, there we go, we did it.
Curious. I can see the recruit's monitor feed, and the headquarters video, and all sorts of other data. It's like I'm seeing everything at once.
Stop looking at all my data feeds. This feels incredibly violating.
Recruit. Did you know that Jasper is monitoring the number of times you jump?
Yes, I do know. It's
that
literally
seems like
right
strange
here.
Strange information to record.
For the record, does everyone appreciate the situation you all put me in here?
Don't worry about them, recruit. Just find that core and destroy the ship.
Yes, sir. Destroy no enemies for 30 seconds. Damn it. I always get the passive strike. In a game all about shooting and destroying and shit, Why would you give me... I guess it is would be a challenge then to not do that for a certain amount of time. That's fair. Oh, plus with these bomb dudes, I probably don't want them blowing up either, so... Alright, halfway there. It does take a certain amount of concentration not to just lay on the trigger for a while.
Factory senses seem to be broken. Also, everything tastes like tin.
I'm pretty sure you're tasting me. Stop doing that.
You.
I must find a way to record this.
Stop that. Just stop it.
Good old circle scrape. Nothing like it. Exceedingly easy with the controller. This would be a bit more of a strain with keyboard and mouse. It's like, the meter's empty. Why ain't he dying? Okay, all good. All good. All good. Okay. Nice. Aw, they ruined it. 8 enemies within 15 seconds. You got it. Where's the little jumping thing? So I don't know if I fucked up already. Since I got caught on a dinged wall. Challenge failed because I got caught on the geometry of the damn level. Cool. Blade launcher's alright, but it's not great. Ooh, we could get an even better railgun. I mean, why the heck not, right? Maybe I can even double up on him. That would be something sick. Alright, let's grab the railgun. That. Ah, ha ha ha. Heck yeah. This might still work. Hell yeah, there we go. Okay, whatever is in my fucking sight is dead now. Seven enemies, 15 seconds. You got it. And we did it. Oh wow, we just must have got like one good shot down the line there. That was that. Like so. Dang. Get wrecked everything. Try to look around for some secrety secrets. We sunk all of our initial skill points into secret detection range. And not a whole lot is jumping out at us. Expected shit to just be popping out everywhere, but no such luck, it seems.
Hey, recruit. Check out what I figured out how to do.
That's nice. Don't use right-hand gun for 60 seconds. Alright, railgun only. It's kind of unfortunate with all these little tiny fuckers, but hey, what are you gonna do? Accuracy and precision. Not the dumbest person in space, but you better hope the dumber person doesn't die. Oh, poor Jasper.
That system is meant to relay important messages.
Everything I say is important, Cupcake.
I don't know, I kind of like the good doctor now. Oh shit, I didn't even see what the challenge was, but we completed. We completed somehow. Hurting right now. I guess that reflects it back out. Oh, maybe I'm just a bad shot. And then we're at the end, so it doesn't even matter. Doesn't even matter that I was near death.
Terrible work! Oh, wait. You won. Never mind.
Secrets we missed. 0 of 9? Lame.
Good work, recruit. Calculations indicate there are several more shield generators, though. We'll have to take them all out. Then we can destroy the Mother Gunship.
Ugh, several more. How many does that mean?
Check this out. Look. I can open doors. Look at this. I can open and close doors.
Cool. Whoa! Hey, stop messing with my doors.
And lights. I found the light controls.
Leave my lights alone.
Why? It's like the only thing to do around here. It's... Wait. What's this?
Uh-oh.
Don't touch that. That's quarantine.
Whoa, look at this stuff. This is wild. What is this?
Ah, when can we get rid of this woman? Not the confetti machine.
Hey, look what I found. An endless training mission.
Stop messing around down there. Recruit, get to the mission control. We've found the next shield generator.
I don't know. I kind of like her. She knows when to party. Party lights and confetti and shit. I don't know. I kind of like her. What's training mission? Oh, what's she talking about with that? Where's that at? Where can I do that? Apparently, I need training. All right. Oh, fucking enough fucking around.
Hey,
let's go.
Look what
all there. All right.
Looks like your boy Jasper there was hiding an endless training mission.
I was not hiding it. It's dangerous. If you die in the endless mission, you're still dead.
It's no reason not to explore, Cupcake.
Hmm. All right, let's do another little side bip here. Can't cruise through the main mission too fast, you know? All right, what did they send us along with there? What did they send us along with? Five box, a triangle, rapid blaster, and a railgun. Hey, they are talking my language here. Holy shit, look at that. Dang, that is a fancy ass little upgrade there. Alright, let's give that to the blaster, certainly. Put it on the five box. Railgun there. Woo! Dang, son. Alright. Ready to go. You make. Oops, I didn't mean to. Aw. Damn it, why would they open this door when the room's not empty? Lame. I'm gonna stay and fight. Pretty sure I would have survived. But we don't even have any money for anything really good, huh? Nope. Okay. Never mind. Never mind. Doing.
Oh, well, nice. Sure didn't need that health, that's fine. Yeah, we're gonna roll the dice. Let's roll the dice. What do we get? Ah, machine gun, huh? Have any space for that? Not really. Well, actually, no, that's not true. We can... Maybe... Yeah, there we go. Alright, well, if I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna... Put it over here. My rapid blaster. Machine gun, and cap it off that. Hell yeah. And we'll stick to our, oops. Put that on there. Stick to the rail gun on the left. Woo! Yeah! Alright, hopefully we don't die and lose it all. We got 25 health. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Cool. Jeez, it gets real dicey real quick, doesn't it? But, thanks to the extremely high drop rate, we are safe and good.
Lost the battle, but you still have a chance to lose the war too.
Nuts and gum, but hey, we got another little skill point experience bip there. So we can slap it on. I don't think we need any more speed increase. My goodness, I can barely keep track of myself the way it is. So, starting jumps, max energy might be good, energy recharge rate might be good, environmental resistance might be good, considering how stupid I am with that shit. Yeah, that's a good idea. Alright. Warning, dangerous ship, huh? Well, we're gonna do it. Just watch me do it. Go in with an energy stream and tear up the nightmare ship, I guess. Or are they just gonna give me the one thing to take along, huh? Alright, you know, that's fair. That's fair. We'll do our best with what we got. Well, I think I got that environmental protection because I walked right in the lava. Big smart guy.
That's a key. You can use keys to quickly hack open doors of a room. Otherwise, you'll have to wait for the lockdown to pass. Or kill all the aliens.
I think I would kill all the aliens because it's fun. Special exit here. There's all these
wimpy normal doors. Come on, give me something fancy and fun. Also, secrety secrets. Where the heck are they? Okay, something went off real big there. Why not? And then I guess you old normal ass blaster. Yeah. There we go. Pretty standard. Pretty standard, but I feel like we do better with standard weapons than we do with the weird. Weird exotic shit they tend to give you from time to time, huh? Okay.
Isn't everything, but it's nice to experience once in a while.
All right. I guess I just got blowed straight the F up. Very good. Oof.
So, I found the purchase order for the recombobulator.
Oh? Where'd you get it?
It wasn't me. It says that you ordered it, Colonel.
Me? I didn't order it. Very odd.
Alright, well, we tried. It did say it was dangerous and difficult and whatever, but figured we'd give it a go.
Alright, honey. According to my other calculations, the next shield generator should be on this ship. It's difficult to verify that, though.
But it can't hurt if you destroy it anyway. Destroy first, verify later. That's my motto.
It's not a bad motto. Honestly, not a bad motto.
Remember, destroying the shield generators is how we remove the shield from the mother gunship, which will let us infiltrate it directly.
Just blow up the ship. That's always the main objective.
Right.
Wow, starting strong. 7.3, huh? Okay. Okay. That we didn't need. Oh well.
Rachel, so I'm coming to terms with the fact that I've missed a lot of history. Last I remember, I was abducted by these robotic fiends and sent for extraction. How long ago was that?
That was at the beginning of the invasion. It's been 10 years.
Damn, 10 years.
Just gone.
You haven't aged today. You know. For a redundant AI backup identity with an identity crisis.
Oh, right. That's the thing that murdered me last time. Steer clear of that. Huh?
I win the room. Finally. A little worse for wear. But I guess we'll make it through. Alright. Go with what we know.
Did they win? The aliens? There seemed to be so few people in the Resistance.
We're small in number and entirely comprised of people who have been rescued from the Archivist ships.
The Admiral rescued the first bunch. No one knows how he managed to escape, but they started the Resistance. We owe them everything.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna just fuck off out of that room.
Are there any people left on Earth?
The Bastion.
The aliens extract your data for their archives. Then they keep you around on ice for a backup. The Bastion is the last remaining group of Earthlings left that have not been cataloged.
But no one knows where they are.
I mean, that's kind of the whole idea, isn't it, though? If you're gonna survive, you gotta make sure that nobody knows where you are. Gonna destroy the entire ship anyways, who cares? Back almost all my health. No damage for 20 seconds. You got it. Well, that might be difficult with these little spidery things. Yep. Lexo. Shit. All right.
That's all right. I'm gonna use right handgun. 20 seconds. All right. Well, let's see what we can do about that. Survive 60 seconds, no problem.
Probably the worst thing that can happen to you.
Shouldn't have jumped straight in for that, huh? Oops. Oops, oops, oops. Alright, it's getting kind of late. Let's give it a couple more goes. And then we'll call it a night. Try the nightmare ship one more time. Why not? Why not? Let's take the best gun we got. Oh, dang. I kind of don't want to take the beefy-ass railgun we got, though, because the chances of me dying are pretty high. Yeah, let's take the saw blade launcher then, I guess. Oopsie. I don't really care so much about that one. Oops, and I didn't pick that one, did I? I don't know what I got instead. Whoopsie doopsie. Well, alright, no problem. What do we get instead? Oh yeah, good. Great, this is gonna go great. This is gonna go great. Uh-oh. Whoopsie whoopsie. Oh well, I don't mind losing it. Parts area soon here. We're not gonna be able to take this entire thing with this wimpy ass orb thing and just a fist, I guess. I mean, it's a good fist, don't get me wrong. It's a great fist, but. And again, we are doing pretty good with just having this stuff, so. We don't fuck it up. A bunch of connectors, yada yada yada. Oh, Lord. Alright, give me one of those. Oh my god, okay. Those. Alright, that's probably gonna be fine. Is that really? That's too fucking fat for that? Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay, there we go. Improve survivability.
Hmm.
somewhere? Oh. Oh, I see. Just opens it up right away. Okay. I thought it was an item we had to use. Maybe I do want the $5 as well. Yeah. Why not? Oh. Okay. Oh, free shit. What do we get? Mini rockets. Eh. Yep, gonna have to cut this soon. Almost out of stock. Beam there? That seems weird. But hey, good on them for being cool and unique and interesting. Yeah, 7 enemies, 10 seconds. Easy peasy. Alright. Done!
fit it on there. You, I cannot. Well, we will. We'll slap it right on there if we need to. Okay. Let's put the free box on there, I guess. And we'll slap the... Or no, no, here's what we're gonna do. What's on this one again? Alright. You know what? We'll keep that one the way it is. And then... two oval... Oops. No. Two oval... Actually, no. Changed my mind. Had it right the first time. Five box. And then the two oval. Then... rocket launcher, and then rockets, sure, or not. So we're gonna have, there we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, then we're just gonna slam both of those in there. Those things are gonna liquefy something, aren't they? Okay, now we gotta get out. Literally so. On that doorway we came out of a minute ago. Yeah, whatever, is lost. Easy peasy. And looks like that's the end of this. Alright, very good. Very good and good timing, because that will probably be it for tonight. Just press this big old red button and get the fuck out of here.
Ah, the sweet smell of victory.
We get all that cool shit, including the stuff we took with us back. Although we only took the little orb thing with us, so... figures we would survive with the weakest garbage taken along with us, but hey, that's how we do sometimes. Wow, nice. Look at all that. 1 out of 5 secrety secrets. Well, we'll just have to be happy with that, I suppose. Whew, okay, wow. Alright, it has been a long week and a long day, so I will cut it right there for tonight. But next stream will be tomorrow night. 7-ish p.m. CST. It's gonna be grab bag. Who knows what it's gonna be? Maybe we'll do some dev tomorrow. It's been a while. It's been a hot minute since we've done a dev stream, so we may as well Maybe we'll do that tomorrow. Yeah, but I think if anything better, we'll do that. But we'll do a dev stream tomorrow, probably. So 7 p.m. CST tomorrow. 7 p.m. CST on Sunday. That'll be Assault Android Captain speedruns. Got some speedruns to do. And then Monday night, 7 p.m. CST, we'll be back here with Mother Gunship. Gotta finish this game at some point, right? We're making some pretty good progress, I think. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.